What is up, y'all? It's your girl China here, and I am back with another video. First, I want to start off and I want to thank y'all for all the love for my American Horror Stories camp look and for all the love for all my videos that I previously posted. So if you keep watching my videos, you mean a lot to me, for real. Y'all don't understand, like, it's so hard in the real to be yourself, you know, without being judged. So this right here is a platform for me to be myself and basically to do what I love. And I love painting and I love, like, being creative. I'm a creative person. So yeah, pretty much today I am going to be creating me and my beautiful niece Desiree. I'm turning us into scarecrows, you guys. So yeah, I thought this would be so cute. I previously did a scarecrow look last year, but I wanted to do an update look, a more like pictorial look. I basically want to do like a jean but fall scarecrow look. I know it's so much in one, y'all, so I don't know where I'm going with this. I am going with the flow, okay? I'm just letting y'all know I'm going with the flow. I did look up a couple ideas on Pinterest, so I might be, you know, pulling from those ideas as well and making them my own. Make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe to my YouTube channel, you guys, and turn on your post notifications so that you can know every time that I post a video. Yes, every time that I post a video. Y'all don't understand. All you have to do is like, comment, and subscribe. Like, comment, and subscribe. Yes, y'all. Okay, so yes, I will be posting the full description below, as always, as to everything that I use to create this look. Because I know that people like to recreate looks for themselves, and I'm not the type of person that be like, oh, you did what I did. Like, you know, it's like, all right, whatever. You know, make it your own. And yes, that's it. Thank you. right, y'all. So this is the finishing look of me and Desiree. Scarecrow look. So I did hers in like literally like 5 to 10 minutes. I sped past it because she's a baby, so I'm not gonna put all those harsh chemicals and stuff on her face. So I didn't do her no foundation or none. Put your hands down. I didn't do her no foundation or none of that stuff. I just really just went with the flow on her and went super fast. You like your makeup, baby? Say happy Halloween.
Happy Halloween.
Say bye. Bye-bye.